Say to somebody that I'm called. I say to somebody that I'm called out. Say to somebody, God has called me out. Now the reason why he has to say that God has called me out, it's because the same thing that God sent Moses to do. You know, there's something powerful that was just said. The greatest call of God, when he calls you out, it means previously you are bound by something. And I'm just going to touch that in a minute. For him to be able to call you out, it means that you are bound by something. There are people that God has called out of sickness. When sickness was trying to keep its ties around them, and God said, I'm calling you out. I'm calling you out. The book of Deuteronomy 7:22 says that the Lord your God will deliver you little by little. There are other people that God is still dealing with in his own time, because he is Jehovah Kronos, he is Jehovah Kairos. He is the God in the order of time and God in the scattered nature of events.